Hello, everybody. Welcome back once again to the Triangle Strategy Walkthrough. All right, so I am going to do Last Man Standing again. I want to try a little different strategy this time. We'll see how it works. I did that. It's the same video or same level as I did last video, but again, I want to try something different this time. So we'll just see here. All right, let's get rid of Roland this time. We'll leave Kohog in. Probably get rid of Erador this time. Kind of want to use Flanagan, but I only really need two tanks this time. And honestly, Benedict works kind of as a tank. So let's take Serenoa out as well. And then let's put Ian's
in. I'll do my best.
And I wanted to use... who else did I want to use here? Oh.
Understood.
Yulio. So Yulio is going to be buffing and kind of giving out TP. Let's see, who else here? One last character. Probably a mage of some sort. Oh, where's Izana? Where's Izana this time? There she is. Wait, what? Where is Izana? She's in blind.
Understood.
Alright, so Ian's... My plan is to make a ladder right here. Wow, look at this. I can just, like, kind of start set up already. Benedict is going to be tanking in front. Kohog can be, somewhere back here. Archibald is going to end up top along with Hewitt. I can probably start them toward the front there. Yulio is going to go up top too. Yeah, well, I have tons of room down here. Okay, well, that should do it. Alright, last man standing.
I see a path to victory.
Hope you're ready.
This battle is ours.
I'm gonna put her right here. You know what? I want to swap him and her. So I'm going to do that.
No need to panic.
Oh, there's room for four people up here. Huh. Well, yeah, cool. We have all kinds of friends up top. All right. Well, Yulio did not end up acting when I wanted. Oh, I forgot Gila's down here. Whoops. Whoopsies. Yeah, I kind of messed this up.
Let's do this.
I can get used to
It's time.
There we go, finally. Alright, yeah, here's our ladder. Alright, and then I'm just gonna move him back here.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Incredible!
Behold true power!
Heavens, heed me!
I see a path to victory. This will serve well.
Coming through!
Here goes!
I didn't even really need to make the ladder, honestly. Yeah, now that I think about it, I could've just used Quahog to drop everybody up there. I don't think I'm actually gonna do that, though. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna have him save his TP. I don't want them bottomed out before the enemies even really get here. Alright, so let's Shadow Stitch. I guess.
Not another step!
Oh, shoot. Well. Yeah. Oh, that's alright. Actually, I could have attacked that other guy with the shield. I should have done that, but.
We doing this? We're
fighting a healer. Oh, and then I forgot to move Azana to the spot that I wanted.
No need to panic.
Alright. Oh, now the mages are still out of range. Just have to settle for the bull guy. And of course, he just the caster just moved into range, I bet.
Time to take action.
Yulio's gonna go up top.
Let's do this!
Incredible! Very well.
The heavens cry!
Cool heads shall prevail.
I should probably swap, yeah, Benedict and Travis.
Go quick.
Your judgment is sound.
So it comes to battle. I've got it.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. We make it up here.
Hope you're ready.
I'll try my best.
Just for fun.
This battle is ours.
Not really a great use of Kalog's TP, but.
From this range.
Alright, got that guy blinded. Shadow Stitch this guy.
Take aim!
Let's go then. This'll be fun.
Ah!
looks like I'm up. I saw that.
Nasty.
I'll take it from here. This is far from over.
Hyde is a failure.
Behold true power.
So it comes to battle.
This place all trapped up.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Shall we begin?
Those guys in the back, they're not even moving. They're like this guy right here, he didn't even move towards me. That's kind of weird. Like, what are you doing? What are you planning on doing from here?
I needed that. It's my growth is plain to see.
Come it through.
Oh, I wonder if it's because of the
I'll
traps.
Try my best.
Oh, wow. Well, that's dumb. Yeah, the traps kind of makes it seem like they're not gonna like they know that the traps are there and they don't want they know that there isn't a route to me that's safe. I guess that makes sense. There's been times too where I've lit the bridge on fire here, or like, you know, thrown some oil down and then set it ablaze, and the enemies won't come through that either. So I suppose that, in some sense, that kind of makes sense. I'm kind of curious though, what will get at me, because sometimes they'll still come through it anyway. But I'm curious what the programming is there. Like, what's determining whether they're gonna come through or not? All right, so I'm gonna critical blow this. And I should probably heal it too, just in case. And then we'll shadow stitch this guy.
Try this.
Boom! Mage down!
We doing this?
Yep, they're just sitting there. Wow, that's wild.
I'm for a nap!
Well, that, I guess, makes this level really easy if you do that. Which TP? That guy's got 3 TP, but... Don't really like using this on anybody but mages, but...
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Now they're finally coming in closer.
My time is now.
You know, kind of.
The heavens cry!
Come it through! Can't go back empty-handed.
Time to take action.
To get another.
Let's do this!
I feel like Hyde is a failure.
Here goes! You'll feel this later!
Shall we begin?
It's time. This is my way of doing things.
That spring trap TP reduction is amazing. Just really, really useful.
From this, this battle is won.
Let us pry out their wounds. We must move fast.
Ready.
You're open.
Looks like I'm up.
You're not getting away.
Pow.
My turn.
Crack. I stole from that guy, so this would be kind of pointless. That's a lot of red lines. There we go.
The heavens judge you. The heavens rage.
Ooh, saucy. Yeah, that she really puts the hurt on those heavy armor guys.
Time to take action.
All right, I'm gonna take out that healer prick.
We can do this.
This is wonderful. Is it my turn? Take this! Shall we begin?
Wow, everybody is fully healthy.
Make the most of this.
Get used to this.
It's time. Got it.
The hunt is on. Take aim. Yeah.
Let us pry out their weakness.
We doing this?
Wow. Did that trigger two tries? I think he bounced from one end to the other.
Shut your trap!
Yeah, that's kind of cheap that Quahog gets, he gets experience whenever he casts that spell, and then he gets experience a second time when it actually goes off. Oh, I can't hit that guy. Somebody's head is in the way. What if I go here? Oh, Jesus, I almost kind of messed up a little bit. I forget there's a ladder down there, and the enemies would be able to make it up top there if I'm not careful. That's got a 50% chance of finishing that guy. There it is. Nice. Instant death, baby. Yeah, Archibald is pretty broken, honestly.
Behold true power.
Which is just great.
There. Tremble in fear!
Paralyze both of them. Sick.
I'll try my best.
Can you handle this? Paralyzed.
I'll take it from here.
Defeat is not an option.
Archibald just a ton of TP.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Allow me.
Cheers.
Let us pry out their weakness.
I'll give it my best. Please work.
Hope you're ready.
Die already!
The hunt is on.
Pow! Nice.
Let's go then.
Oh my god. Spring traps are one of the most entertaining things in this entire game. Every time it launches somebody, I just bust out laughing because it looks hilarious. Oh, man. Good stuff. Very entertaining. Very entertaining for me. Alright, who else? Let's see here. I guess I could finish that now. Okay, just finish him off with a regular attack, though. More sense. I'll just save my TP. Definitely want to get him down now.
I'll try my best. You'll feel this later. My power is overflowing. My time is now. The heavens rage.
Let us pry out their weakness. We make it up here.
I'll take it from here.
This is far from over.
Reminds me of my youth.
Cool heads shall prevail. Your wounds are
healed. I know you are.
Yeah, this setup is working out pretty well, too. I thought the other one was good, but this is probably better.
Stratagem is superior.
It's time. I got it.
Time to take flight. Take aim.
We'll mobilize this time.
Ready.
get him one way or another. Oh, I can't reach that guy back there. All right, well.
You're done for.
Just within range. Boom!
Slow.
Here goes. Come on, Kohab.
I shall try my level best.
It's a lot of arrows.
The heavens judge.
Or a lot of
you.
Red lines, I should say.
Now.
Whatever it takes.
This is far from over.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Allow me.
Hope you're ready.
Die already!
Ready.
Aim and fire!
This battle is ours. You'll get no mercy from us.
Yeah.
I'll give it my best.
You know, I liked that other setup, but I like this one more.
Please work.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Looks like I'm up.
I've got my sights all set.
Here goes. You'll feel this later.
Wing, pop. Wow, that worked out really good. I totally meant to do that. Mm-hmm, yep, that was deliberate.
Stay down.
I'll take it from here.
Sounding strong. What is that? Your strength at maximum HP. Oh, okay. Titan defenses. Oh, Titan. Not like Titan, like T-I-T-A-N. Titan. T-I-T-A-N would be a lot cooler. Alright. Let's get back to it. Let's get back to wrecking dudes.
This is far from over.
Light is a feather.
Let me heal your wounds. Be at ease.
You. Come it through!
Try already!
Large HP recovery.
Let's go, pellet. Then.
Guys going night turn 19. That guy's going turn 20. Yeah, I can just finish him off with the archers.
Time for a nap.
Sweep this guy.
The hunt is on.
This ends now.
It's time. I've got it.
I see a path to victory. We make it up here.
Oh, I wasted that. She's not gonna get to act again anyway. This guy will get to act. Then that guy. Oh, that's a lot, man. Yeah, that's probably too many turns to throw Travis out there. Yeah, that's a shame.
Come on, Kohan.
Allow me.
Time to
end this.
Alrighty, that's pretty much it.
Time to take action.
Oh, I could have used in tandem earlier on Huet. Well, I would have been able to get spoiled on that if I would have done that, but oh well.
We can do
this. How gracious.
Alright, that's that. That was faster too, I think, than the last attempt. Yeah, I like that. That worked out really well. The traps did a lot of work though, to be honest. Archers too, but archers always are doing a lot of the work. But yeah, all right, so that's kind of an alternate strategy. I'll be honest, yeah, I think I like that one better. And honestly, I didn't really need Ian's to put that ladder there. I could have just moved everybody up top with Quahog. Although, you know, if you're not taking Quahog, then, you know, bring Ian's if you want to get up top there. So, anyways, that is going to be it for this one. As always, hope the guide was helpful, and thank you for watching.